Hello, everyone. Can you all hear me? I think you can. There. Hello, this is the Ragnarok Online 2 Twitch stream, and we are here for another day. The lovely land of Midgard. In honor of our lovely events going on right now, we are going to be featuring class changes. So we've been kind of following Havuldad. This is the character right here. He's chilling. He is a magician and Iggy is ready for his class change. But first, yay! There are voices! I am the voice from beyond. Hi, Eppley! Thank you for joining us today. Alright. Hey! Dragon Lark, yes. I'm finally picking a class change. Not master level yet, but I'm getting there slowly. The on-running joke is that I'm the world's slowest leveler, and this entire month has made it so much easier. But even with that, I'm still very slow. But I'm 28 now. So, I figure I'll go through some of these patch notes. I got my little notes here. So, refinement items are on sale this week, May 16th through 23rd. So go ahead and get that in. Got lucky powder times 5, blessing powders, and infinium. We have our May VIP packs are in. So go ahead and pick up one of those. We got our platinum membership packs. All good. Yeah, the usual stuff. All cool. To celebrate the third anniversary, we are experiencing a 500% experience bonus through May. So, the great thing right now, if you have 500% bonus, and then you get a VIP pack, and you get an even bigger bonus, and then if you're like me, and you have even more bonuses going, let's see. Oh, I really need to use. So I have my little EXP bonus. So I get, on top of that, a 20% increase in my combat. Today would be the day where, if you were logging in, you could probably clear several characters by the end of the month. If you can get to master level 40 in less than a year, you'll be a bit quicker than me. Okay, so I have a year. I have to make it a year. Got that. So right now, we have a bunch of events going on, so please feel free to come on into our forums and check them out. Right now, we have our third year anniversary Reflections event. It's been a whirlwind 3 years in Ragnarok 2, and to celebrate our anniversary, we would like to reward you for sharing your memories of the game through a video reflection. To enter, you will need to record a video of your character while you narrate the answer to the questions listed in the event details. The goal of the video is to share the things you love about your game. So, we will be putting together a retrospective video at the end of the month, and if the sections of your entry are selected for that video, you'll win some great prizes. So, here's the best part. Here are the prizes, and they are pretty darn cool. We got 1 3-slot head accessory of your choice, upper, middle, or lower accessory. 1 3-slot costume item of your choice, including a Kafra and swag item. And 1 permanent mount of your choice. So we got some options here. Everyone who participates will receive a Chaney Sunshine bundle, which contains 10 Chaney Sunshine boxes. Our box, it contains 10 Chaney Sunshine boxes and 1 Chaney's Lucky Die box. So please check that out on our forums. You know what, let me get you a link to those forums if you haven't been there already. We have these awesome things. They're all over the place. We got stuff. You get the event thing. Talking about this, but gotta tell you people how to get where to go. Alright, so here's the event forums. Alright, and we also have the May Scavenger Hunt. So May 1st through May 28th. The May Scavenger Hunt is in its third week. The theme for this week is Freyana. Freyanity. To enter, you need to search for things in the game that follows this theme. Take a screenshot of it and submit it to VM Salsa through the private message. It's time to get out there and hunt for unique items. For more information about the point system and hunt rules, please visit our forums. Link provided. We also have the Rune Midgard's Tourism Guidebook going from May 6th to May 31st. Do you have a location in Ragnarok 2 that you absolutely love? Or maybe you have a type of location that you love, which are in different actual locations. Either way, the Prontera Travel Agency is looking for volunteers to write the guides for their new tourism guidebook. They will, of course, reward those who provide usable guides. So put on your thinking caps and sunscreen and get out there and take screenshots of your favorite places in Ragnarok 2. If you win, you will get a permanent mount of your choice, and all quality entries will receive a Cheney Sunshine box. Check out the event section of the forums for more details. Yay! High places and fantastic views. Yes, we love fantastical views. Please, please come on in. All right, we also have Gretel's Handy Dandy Monster Manual. Professor Gretel needs your help. Recently, while going through her library, she noticed some bugs have eaten away at her precious books. All that knowledge has been lost. You must recreate a new comprehensive library of all the wonderful creatures of Midgard. But this time around, she is feeling particularly inspired. She wants to create the best comprehensive compendium of knowledge Midgard has ever seen. And she needs your help to do it. Throughout May, all Midgardians are urged to give a helping hand in creating this wonderful book. Don't worry, it isn't all charity. Gretel has a collection of completed DNA and random DNA boxes that she will be happy to give away for your contributions. For more details, visit the Monster Manual thread in the event section of the forums. So, on Running Hope, go to our forums. It's really cool. And we have an announcement. Our friends from Indonesia Ragnarok 2 server joined us during Monday's maintenance. The maintenance took a bit of extra time, and we thank everyone for being patient. Our community is even bigger now. And it has been so nice to see everyone welcoming our Indonesian players. So, we have up to, like, I think 6,000 new players, possibly? So, and I know on that announcement there have been some major issues or some new changes. We are aware of the issue that occurred with the item that has been fixed. And then apparently everyone logged in and couldn't find their characters. They went on a little vacation. That was actually due to a database issue. We were trying to fix all the Indonesian, the characters, you know, so everyone wasn't running around naked. It's not that they were gone. It's just that at the moment they were invisible. So it was kind of like, you know, the Emperor's New Clothes situation. Only in this case, the clothes were there, just no one could see them. So, it luckily has been fixed. And, so right now, looks like everyone's in game. I haven't seen anyone run around naked yet. There was, just before I left, I noticed there was another issue. Could simply just be a database thing. We'll get that checked out and we'll get that working. I mean, for right now, it looks like people are in game. I see him. Hello, everybody. I don't think they realize I'm on or where I'm at. I am on Havuldad right now, Channel 1. I'm located in Prontera. And I am standing in front of Cafre Etsopi. Etsopi? And so I. Who named this character? But yeah, so. Yay, our Indonesian players are in game. And if you are still having issues, please feel free to contact our Warp Portal support. We will get you taken care of. I know there are still a few Indonesian players who are still kind of scraggling. And don't worry. We're taking up things to figure out how to go ahead and get them in. Ein Soap. I'm going to go with that. Eppley is suggesting that I pronounce it. Yes. Emperor's New Clothes costume, please. Well, everyone got that for free, apparently. Or at least on the Indonesian side. All right, so. today, as part of the leveling situation, when you're leveling your character, you go through different sets. Oh my gosh, I'm like, oh, I'm so cute. I'm a little, oh, there I am. I am so adorable. Look at that little pudgy face. It's so cute. Look at that face. Very adorable. Alright. I'm distracted. So, class changes. So, some of the things that you will have to go through when you are creating a character is your class change. And that happens, there's a 25. There's another one eventually that will be master level. We're going through the... So, I'm a magician right now. I'm level 28. I haven't class changed yet. But I have two choices. So I have the sorcerer and the wizard. So I'm going to go over some of the things Eid provided by Eden. She was very helpful. So as you saw last week, I made it past level 25 during my adventures in Nizlud. The Kara missions and dungeons gave lots of experience. And yes, by the way, that was a lot of experience. Well, time has come for me to choose a path. As a magician, I can advance to become either a wizard or a sorcerer. The classes are pretty different, so I'll have to really think about which one I'd prefer to play. So there are a couple of things to keep in mind when you class change. So I'm going to go over the sorcerer. This is the sorcerer list. The sorcerer is a magic class that is particularly attuned to the spirits. Their affinity with nature helps them use the powers of the elements freely and allows them to summon spirits to aid them in the battle, or heal their allies. The sorcerer is more a supportive class than the wizard. The ability to heal themselves and allies and is invaluable in parties and while leveling. The sorcerer can also resurrect fallen allies, cure debuffs, and summon a water spirit to deluge the area, recovering HP and increasing the hit points of nearby allies. Calling on the power of nature, their earth shield buff increases defense and their land recovery. Spells recover lost hit points to those in the area of its effect. The sorcerer can choose between the mage emblems of earth, water, wind, and fire. Equipping the earth emblem will help the sorcerer heal its allies, while switching to the wind emblem will help it cast offensive skills more rapidly and augment its strong lightning attacks. If you like having a play option for every situation, the sorcerer class is your choice. Now we're going to read the wizard section. These are very important. If you go wizard, I will consider you a traitor. Okay, so I'm going to read the wizard one. Apparently not a favorite of Eppley. All right. With an affinity towards fire magic, wizards like to watch the world burn in a fire of their own creation. The strong fire attacks can cause meteors to rain from the heavens or target enemies with a deadly inferno. Their dragonology buffs allow them to increase the intellect of their party members. Wizards have a variety of skills that provide them command over the flames. Their passive skill, Pyromaniac, increases their haste and allows them to generate pyromaniac points that can be consumed to throw a giant blazing spear at the enemy. The spear inflicts tremendous fire damage and stuns the enemy. In addition, if the seal explosion fire skill is in effect, the skill will land as a critical hit. This devastating combo can be a real game changer. Wizards can also utilize the other mage seals to regain HP and SP or increase haste. Wizard is a strong magic class that can quickly reduce enemies to embers. So, as I understand, she's standing right there too. I see an Eppley. So I guess as I see it, I have a, we have a vote for a wizard, apparently. Or a sorcerer. Oops. Excuse me. So when I was deciding, I had looked at these earlier. And I had decided to go wizard. I feel as though I should hide my character from Eppley. I need to hide. I'm going to go hide around the Kaffir shop girl. Yeah, we're just going to hide right here. I had decided to do that. Yes. Oh, she's throwing things at me now. I haven't picked any my skill points yet. So one of the things, so someone had written this by Salemia. This is a guide to PvP and PvE builds for the wizard. So I'm just going to put this in here and follow your heart for this in hopes that Epley doesn't kill me. I'm just going to... I just answer these questions. So, that's right. I was gonna look at this. So, wizard is good choice. It's an underused class. It'll be nice to shine a spotlight. So, I thought, since there seems to be a lot of sorcerers, a wizard would be nice to try out. So, when I came into Prontera, I was able to see that I had this quest, and here's the quest. And apparently, congratulations to Yuhikaru. Welcome, the Kaffa service is always by your side. What? You would like to talk? You think I talk funny? You are very sharp. I am not a native. I came from somewhere else for personal reasons. Sorry, I can't share any more than that. Find the job change NPC. Find the job change NPC. Congratulations on level 25. You are now qualified for a job change. Please find the job change officer in every city to obtain the job change quest. Meet the Kaffra and Sophie to go to Prontera. But I'm here. I'm right here. Did I do? Alright, I'm here. But this is Kaffra. Alright. Alright. Wrong character. Alright, so I'm going to go through this. Oh, I need my notes, where are my notes? I want to make sure I don't lead you guys astray. Skill. And one skills, classes, and we will do this. Alrighty, so wizards. So I need to find, look for the flame wizard Lucy in Prontera. I have no idea where flame wizard Lucy is in Prontera. They did not mark this. Wait, is that on my map? Not on my map. What is this? Oh, she's over there. I go this way. No, I don't have a mount either, so we're gonna do this. We're gonna book it the old fashioned way. So I don't know if you guys noticed, I just want to give a shout out to the War Portal team, because so, I guess about a year ago, Idun sent us a lovely package of octopus tomiyaki, I think I'm saying that right, to Nor. And today, I don't know if you guys checked out our Twitter, or at least my Twitter, we tried it out, and it was special. It was very very special. I have to say that tasted rather odd. Kind of like a squishy, spongy sausage, if that makes any sense to anybody. Alright, ooh, you're right. Alright, cool. So, here we are. So, you have two choices. You can go to the Great Stia to become a sorcerer, or you can go to Flame Lucy to become a wizard. If I hide, maybe she won't kill me. I think I'm gonna choose this one. Enraged Lucy, I should fry her crisp with my meteor storm. Warning, if you accept this quest, you cannot take the sorcerer quest. I accept. Except nothing happened after that. Now here it is. Talk to Flame. I'm talking to Flame Lucy. She's right here. She's literally right here. Oh, what is it? You want to hear my story? Yes, I would like to hear your story. I told my student to prepare an important magic magic reagent. But not only did she not make the reagent, she didn't even show up. I should beat her 24 hours with my fireball spell. Warning, will you complete the quest? Completing the quest will permanently disable you from taking the sorcerer quest. Ask Lucy why she's angry and talk to her again. Well, missing magic reagent. Well, you've passed all of my tests. Happy you should be. Proud? I know. My wizards must always be proud. Well, although you passed the test, it's still your choice. But you know very well that you have no other choice. Hehe, you're mine now. Hehehehe. Now, don't think otherwise, and come to the palace. I will perform the rite to become a wizard there. There's no time limit. There's no time limit this time, so take your time. Meet Leverage near the North Gate of Prontera. Alright, hey, why is it saying... Oh. Still saying I should become a sorcerer too. Could I be a sorcerer and a wizard? That'd be awesome. Can I just mix the both of them? That'd be cool. Alright, so now we gotta go to the North Gate. I'm gonna assume that's where the thingy over there is. So, oh, God, let's go. So, how is everyone? Has everyone got a great weekend planned? No idea. Just kinda randomly talking with myself. So while I run, so apparently there is a post-apocalyptic car show going on. I don't know if anyone likes, liked the Mad Max movie. Aw, that sucks. Oh, there's Eppley! Hiya! Oh, she hasn't killed me yet. There's that. I fear the day I end up in a battleground. Oh, hi! And I walk backwards faster than you. Yes, my guy is slow. I know. Missing magic reagent. Who are you? What? Master Lucy sent you. Does she know that I'm here? Oh no, I'm done for. Missing magic reagent? It's not like I don't want to go. To be honest, the magic reagent was stolen by some weird people. I tried my best, but it was futile. What am I to do? Will Lucy beat me to death? Wait, you wouldn't beat... She wouldn't beat me. Will I be burnt to a crisp by her meteor storm? Storm? Huh, storm? Or fried by her fireball? Sob! No, I can't die like this. Not before I become a wizard. It'll be sad to have something like death by fireball on my gravestone. Please, help me get back the reagent from them. They went out of the city after they took the reagent from me. They went north in the direction of the Melnior Mountains. They won't have made it far. Probably just made it to the Brontair Gateway. Mission. Acquire Lucy's magic reagent from the Frianity Informant near the Prontera Newtown restaurant and return leverage. Oops, I forgot to accept. Now we can go out. Let's go kick some butt. Oh. Hey, one day I'll be cool and fast-ish. Probably not. I'm slow. Maybe work will be fun? Maybe it will be something fun at work. You never know. You never know. Am I going the right way? Oh, wait. Something's not right. I forgot something. Wait a minute. I'll be right there. I forgot a thing. There's something I need to do. Something is blinking at me. Wait. Why was it blinking over there? Oh. I swear, I have no idea what I'm doing. Is this right? Am I going the right way? Alright. Am I supposed to... What the hell am I doing? Taxi Mount Manager. Oh, that's not what I'm looking for. Ugh. This is why we do this. So we can all learn together what the hell I'm doing. No, that's where she was, right? I believe it's mobs in town. Oh, it's mobs in town. She can't believe you're helping me. She knows what I'm doing. This is why we do this, so that everyone can see what's going on. Alright, so it's mob. See the red dots when you click the quest. Ow. The quests. I see. Oh, those things. I get it now. Oh, I could do this. So tomorrow, I don't know if you guys know, we usually feature one of the War Portal games for a long play. And next week will be the long play, or this Friday, tomorrow, from 11 to 1, we will be doing a Ragnarok Online 2 long play. So my character, who knows, maybe we'll pick it to 35. That'd be cool, wouldn't it? Right. Alright, let's do this. Oh, so much. Oh, thank you so much. Reckless challenge. Because you got the reagent back quicker than I thought, I can try it out myself. With this magic reagent, I can become a wizard of the ages. Better than Lucy. She said she was going to use this in a spell to instantly harness magic energy of the lands. That sounds dangerous. That's probably why those suspicious people wanted it. If I can harness the magic for myself, I can become a powerful magic wielder. Follow me, I shall allow you to watch. Come to the North Clearing. What do they mean by North Clearing? Where's the North? Oh, the North Clearing. Oh, this is... Alright, so the North Clearing. You should run this way. Midgard has succeeded in Serena's light armor pants refine. That's, I guess, exciting. So I'm going to, a wasteland car show. Been working on my outfit. Very busy. Lots of cool stuff. Lots of beadwork. It'll be awesome. Whee! I love the bunny ears. The bunny ears are so cute. Makes me miss my bunny. I miss my little bun bun. Oh, here we go. Leverage. Who names their kids Leverage? That just sounds interesting. Now, the preparations are complete. Now all I need to do is to enchant the spell and all the magic of the land will be mine! That sounds like a trap. The spell is rather difficult. I can't do it alone. Can you enchant with me? It's simple. Just repeat after me. Now remember this spell. You, brighter than day, darker than night, hotter than fire, colder than ice, appear at this place, disappear from over there. Really? That's the chant? Okay. Got it? If I say you brighter than day, you say darker than night. Got it? Tell me when you're ready. I accept. Okay. Brighter than day. Oh, what? Okay. Brighter than day, darker than night. Now reveal yourself. Whoops. Now hide yourself in this. No. I missed something. Oh, I was supposed to remember that. Brighter than day, darker than night. Now reveal yourself. So, brighter than day, darker than night, kind of hotter than fire, colder than ice. Oh no, I enchanted the spell wrong. Now what? I hope nothing happens. We just need to say them again, don't we? What do we do? Maybe not mess with magic? Spell failure. What do we do? Do something. We did this together. You should have told me that I was wrong, not just follow. What now? You're responsible. A demon! A demon's appeared! Now what? I think I've seen this in a game I played. Demon's appeared! Now what? A demon's been summoned! Hurry, get rid of it! Wow, I get to get rid of the demon? You summoned it? What the heck? Hello, Amora. So, I don't know if you guys have seen, I've been having fun going to the Harry Potter thing. I helped my friend, he picked out his first wand. It was very exciting. Because I'm a nerd and that's the kind of shit that excites me. The NPC named Failed is... There's an NPC named Failed? Oh, I gotta find this thing. I want someone should just make little cartoons about all the weird names, like Leverage and Failed. The comic, little mini comic on how it failed, got named Failed. You imbecile, you shall never be a wizard as long as I live, you got that? Rena Leverage, my student has done something terrible, I apologize. However, you also have to answer for going along with it. You have responsibility also.
I do?
Be a wizard. Actually, I was watching when you were enchanting the spell. Your understanding of magic is very high. I also watched you fight the demon, which showed that you won't be beat by a magician. So I want you to be a wizard. I won't accept no for an answer. Didn't I say that you are also responsible? Don't try and deny my kindness. Two, pardon your deeds and allow you to become a wizard. Should you refuse, I shall submit an official order to the kingdom and put you in jail. Anyway, I'll be waiting at the palace, got it? Oh, she's this Lucy feller. She's very friendly. She's really just a friendly person. Now we're gonna stroll back to the park. So yes, finally got to go to the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, which was a lot of fun. Took lots of pictures. Well, I haven't seen the one in Florida yet. Someone stole all the diamonds from the Kaffir shop. It's okay, we caught them, sent them to Prontera prison, and put the diamonds back. Aw, isn't that cute? We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Does anyone see any good movies? Finally got to see, Captain America last weekend or the weekend before? That was good. I am so close to leveling. Look at this. This is like a couple of boss things. You want to help me kill a Vadon? I need to kill him again because I wasn't on the Kaffir quest when we killed him the first time, but I got lots of the XP for it. So, I just have to comment that this is a great exercise regimen. Going to see the wizard. All these stairs, and the running, and the jumping. Jump! So if you really want, just say you do. You go up there, you go jump. It's really good for the sprinting, glutes. Then run up the stairs. Aw, I fell down.
I fell down.
All right, moment of truth. Epithy fell on my head. You're here. I spoke to you in a threatening tone before, but I highly value your skills. I believe you could achieve more by becoming a wizard. So be happy about it. Now let's start the ritual. Wind flows, clouds flow, water flows, fire flows. You exist within the flow of the universe. I, Lucy Amless, take you in. Havuldad is though. As thus, Lucy Amless, thus your flow carries. That's it. Now I look forward to what you do, and remember, I'm always watching. Ooh, I get new stuff. Oh, wait, do I have room? Okay. Yay! And I get new stuff to wear. Let's try all the things. I want to try all the things. Let's try this out. Ooh. Oh, I get a little wizard's hat. And I can't see my own hat. Ooh. It's got little bad wing thingies. Oh, that is so cute.
I'm amused. Are you amused? I'm amused. Visit my shop, everybody.
There we go. Yeah. Woohoo! I have finished the wizard quest. Please don't kill me, Eppley. Pinkos!
Ooh.
I'm gonna buy your Pecco.
Can I buy a Pecco? Pecco?
Yay! I got a Pecco! I stole your Pecco. Actually, can I even ride the Pecco? Except I can't ride my own Pecco. No! Ah! I have no skills! Oh, crap. Oh, that's right. So now we gotta get to the next portion of this and why I really need to figure out what kind of... So, I think since I am mostly PvP or PvE, let's see. So, where first tree... did I include... Yeah, I did. So, Aphrodite's PvP and PvP build. So, I'm a PvE player, mostly. So, the first tree, this just suggests Cobalt, and then, 1, 2, 3, a Frost Driver, and then a 1 of Water Album. And then one, oh wait, I don't know, I do which tree is what? Part one. Oh. Then we'll go frost one, and then we'll go do an ice, what's this ice wall thing? Oh, frost wall. Alright, and then we get down to here. Second tree. Ooh. Firebolt. Yes. Let's see, what the fireball. Very helpful. Fireball mastery. Very nice. Fire emblem. Fire seal. Let's do that. Fire starter. Yes. And then we get some dragonology in this. Yep. Some pyromaniacs. Pyromaniac. Oh. Now what do they suggest? So, see, flame explosion. Here's your most powerful skill, but it is completely useless in PvP because of the difficulty to collect 100 flames in order to use it. And I have it level 10 because I'm not only PvP, so it's really useful in PvE. Well, I'm very much a PvE. Ooh, Ymir Nightmare. What the hell is that? Meteor Storm. Alright, so let's do this. So we go bloop. Oh, I don't have that. Alright. Going down the list. Cool. And then see. Third tree, lightning bolt. It's not letting me put any more in. Alright, so we'll go lightning bolt. Can't get level 10 yet, so I'll get what I can. One. their tree. 10 lightning bolt, which you can't do yet. Thunderstorm. I can select one. Wind emblem. I can't put in 3 yet. Teleportation. 1. Yay. And then we'll go ahead and put this. I guess that's it. That's all I can put in. So confirm. Yay! Oh! That's why. Alright. Well, I really like the flamey stuff, so we'll go all the way down. Can I get your mirror child yet? Nope. Flame explosion. Suggesting I have all of it. So, good enough now. Confirm. Alright, so I have my. Okay, I don't have my skills on my sheet. Let's do it this way. All right, so, lots of stuff. Oh! Alright, so I need to redo my skills, my stat points. Does anyone have any suggestions? I will gladly take suggestions on what should I get as a wizard on the character stats, because these are very important things. Very important. And while I'm doing that, I'm going to get my mounts. Skill change. My mounts. Where's my mounts? My mounts. What do I own? Pickle. Oh, I have a pickle. Oh, I've been enchanted. Pickle. Yes. Oh, so many things make me so excited. And that is this little pickle thing. This Pekko is adorable! He's so cute! I love him! I love! Look at that! He runs! Pekki! Oh, it's Eppley! I can't get up there! Alright. So, let's get rid of all this crap. I have a lot of crap that now I don't need. So, let's see. What are some great stats for the wizard? So, I'm going to go to our forums, because our forums have some really great ideas. Let's see. Lots of suggestions. All right. Don't know what to do with my stats. I need suggestions, thoughts. This is still my favorite. I love this glitch. The glitch is hilarious. All right. So let's do this. Let's get rid of some stuff. Item list. So I don't need this. Don't need this. This taking up space. More space. I need the space. Not that many space. I don't need your space. Space. Alright, so. Ooh. Interesting. Can I combine cards?
Big on baby.
I thought I had all these cards. Yeah. Let me do something. Oh, so cute. Okay. All right. So now that we are here, it's so cute.
I love my little pet. Oh, he's so cute. Thank you, Eppley.
All right. So let's look at the, what skills are good for the wizard? So, well, that's useless. Actually, we'll be increased. Okay, we'll see. Oh, could be useful. Wisdom, very useful. I need SP and all that fun, happy stuff, right? Intelligence, yes, very useful. Agility, critical. Will be increased by 2. That seems useful. And let's see if it's physical attack. I don't need that. I'm crappy. So definitely it looks like intelligence, magical attack skill will be increased by 3. Parry will be increased by 1. Accuracy will be increased by 2. Wisdom. SP will be increased by 18. SP recovery potion effect rate 10% increase. With no metal. Then this HP will be increased by 12. Recovery potion effect rate will be increased by 20%. So will be increased. It definitely looks like I want some of this. Accuracy. Stick there. And the rest of this can go up. I'm guessing. Really, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. We're gonna go with that. It's done. I have put in my skill points. Now I need to get all my skills back on my character sheet, or on my thingies down here, because I don't have anything. I don't know what this is. That's not useful. Alright. So let's get these skills on my skill tree because they're not doing me any good over there. So, my skill tree, Frost Driver and Buff. Buffs are good. Light buffs. Actually, these are all buffs, so we'll put these buffs up. And go down here. Perfect. So I guess these are all kind of the icy ones. And we'll go ahead and get these fire with more firebolt, fireball. Fireball mast. Oh. That's passive. Fire emblem. Oh, I got my fire emblem buff. Alright, and then more buffs. Burns the enemy and inflicts damage. Ooh, that's very nice. I like this idea. Buff. More buffs. Boop. Passive. 5 insanity. Fire effect. Ooh, very nice. Explosions! Because you can never have enough explosions. And really, I'm going to put this down here because this just looks like more fire. There's fire with fire on top of fire. Alright, we have a lightning bolt, thunderstorm, teleport, Movement speed is increased by 20% for 4 seconds when teleport is used.
Very nice.
Alright. So I think I got everything on here. I kind of want to try it out. I want to kill something. Let's go kill some things real quick. Oh, great. See, sorcerer job change officer. Do you want to be a sorcerer? It does realize that I've changed, right? Alright, so let's do this. Let's go kill something. So let's go north. Oh wait, do I want to go south? I want to go north. Where do I want to go? Let's go this way. Alright. So we're just going to go kill some things. We're going to try out some new stuff. Eat! This is very exciting. I know. I'm running on a Vaco. Vaco! So tomorrow we will be having a RO2 long play. So that's kind of cool. I'll probably continue on with this character. Normally I've been playing my other character, but hey, I want to see how far we can get. Oh, that was much better. That was definitely much better. Okay. Very cool. Alright, I need a place to... Let's see, culvert. Alright, so where do I go? Woot! Kill Vadon. Let's go do this. So, my little pickle. Where is she going? She's still hiding up there.
No! No!
I'm this way. Alright. Well, I'll have to stop for now. I think we got a lot done, so we covered my character's class change. So you guys can all hang out, see how that is. Even me mindlessly wandering. But, oh, there's Eppley.
Hi.
So. Ooh, I believe he's getting rich. Alright, so I might continue on a little later on my character, but unfortunately this is the end of our stream. I'd like to say thank you for joining us. We will be back again tomorrow. Tomorrow, Friday at 11, we'll be doing a long play. So for those who don't know what the kind of the format of our long play is, we just basically, we play a game. We play our various War Portal games every Friday. And this Friday, we will be featuring RO2. So we can continue this little adventure where I test out all my new skills. Well, and I'll try this teleport thing and try and get used to all these new buffs. Because I've never had these buffs. It'll be interesting. Alright, thank you for joining us. Have a wonderful weekend. Bye!